He got it with the kick.
Wow.
Oh, I think this man means business. Perfectly executed. That was simply unadulterated power. Just look at this man. He's all business.
Oh, wow.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Attacking the jaw here.
And a wicked elbow shot right there.
Hoping to end it early.
Drops the knee with a vengeance.
Looking to catch him off guard.
A quick pin attempt here. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Look at that.
Can he end it quickly?
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
He sifted it in. This will be the ultimate test to see if the cartilage will sustain this pressure and for how long.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker. He's starting to stumble here.
Oh, man.
He's not looking good here. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Oh.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's taking some offense.
He looks incredibly motivated,
ouch,
though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. There may be no stopping him.
Great move. He gets him with a reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
When this guy's on, look out.
Going for the big one. And he lands the slam. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He's starting to feel it here.
He's really gonna need to create some space for himself. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's fighting from underneath.
This might be it.
Oh, my. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's fighting from underneath. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
He's not looking like himself here.
He's going to have to
cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's resilient.
Ouch.
And he goes for the pin. He's delivering an old-fashioned kicking right here.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Ooh. He's fighting from underneath.
Big-time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, he's in a little bit of trouble now.
But what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
He's back in control.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
So painful. Lariat.
Not sure how much he has left.
Now, that was an impressive series of moves.
His shoulders are down.
Rough spot for him here. Just a step quicker, it looks like.
He's struggling a bit here. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
He lands the arm drag.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
He's fighting from underneath.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
God, what a stiff shot.
And right on the mark.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. Thunderous power slam.
He's stumbling some now. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
You know what he's thinking right now, guys? He's thinking, the third time's the charm. He's already gone for his finisher twice. The third time might just do the trick. At least he hopes it.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Deep six!
Can he end it here?
That landed perfectly. How much more punishment needs to be dished out?
Just finish it!
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
This is all but over.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
No, I don't think he has much left.
Oh, he reverses it. He's just so quick.
That should do it.
Not so fast.
Nicely done.
And there it is.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The end may be near, folks. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
He has got to do something quick.
Ain't no